along the wreckage of what now is gone.